The final act is upon us. Prove your worth and you shall bathe in your enemy's blood on your path to freedom.
New York City. Now that was my kind of town. You could smell the death. Here lies M. Greer. Sensei, actress,
and lunch for the stunt crew!
Greetings, young grasshoppers. Whoever you think I am is not who I am in this life. In this place, you must become more than yourself to survive. We walk the same journey, yet we have differing paths. If it's answers you seek, I can only show you the path. You must take the first steps. What is it that you desire most?
I'm sorry. I just... My tongue is back in my mouth and my brain is out of my ass. Can you please tell me how to get the hell out of this?
Though our journeys may seek similar results, it is our paths that remain at odds. I am binded to this world in a way that you are not, young one. Therefore, the path that leads you to freedom will not be present for myself. For you, it is only from within that you can find the way out. And it is the strength that will guide you to what you seek.
So, where do I find this path and how do I walk it?
If your heart is truly ready to begin, you must first prove you are ready, as what lies ahead on this journey is greater than any challenge you've ever faced. Return to me once you've gained the experience of your enemy in combat. It is within their darkness that you will find the light for your path.
Thank you.
Even a seasoned warrior must diminish their strength. The one that terrorizes these streets lest they lose can see what others cannot become monsters. To defeat him, you must possess that which will allow you to see the unseen. Take caution. You will not obtain this item easily. Great sense was forced from a great device. Return to me when you gain the vision you require for freedom. Namaste.
No power should be ignored. Especially that of those that lack the tact to wield it wisely. While one door opens and brings the feeling of success, the path beyond it can be longer than the one prior. The opponent you have become.
You must once again face your enemy and bring his demise closer to reality. It is the knowledge he possesses that
your skills continue to flourish, young grasshopper.
Beware, young grasshopper. Your enemy will adapt. Expect the unexpected and embrace what you've learned to make your enemy succumb. Return to me when you've gained the wisdom you require for freedom. Namaste.
I accept your challenge, and I shall not return until I am successful. Greetings, young grasshopper. This is Pam, sensei of the Black Cat Dojo. These cards can cut deep, both to the user and to the recipient.
The enemy you faced possesses the final ingredient to the freedom of souls. It will take all that you've learned to sharp mind.
Your skills continue to grow.
behind the scenes. Nothing will.
Revenge is a part of me. Wisdom can abolish any desire to use it with futility.
Capture their soul!
Ninjas do it. You have proven yourself to be an adversary to beware of.
Rise.
I look forward to
what
your spirit burns brighter than ever, young grasshopper.
You're on his turf now. Now do please.
My young apprentices, with the Rat King's demise, you now possess the wisdom.